Hi guys, it seems like I've built a time machine out of a DeLorean, because I have teleported us back to the future.
Hey, James. Do you know what's happened to everyone? We seem to have gone forward in time.
I'm not sure, Donna, but I know that we've been brought back to the future, of 2039.
Thank you very much, James. I'm 62, but still look no older than that of 25.
I know that notion. I'm 51, and things are still looking up for us.
Unless, of course, your name is Darren Stratton. My goodness, honey. I wonder what's aged you up so fast? I'm older than you, yet you look a lot older than me.
I can't help the time aging 20 times faster than everyone else. You're aging at half the normal speed, and I'm aging at double the speed.
I'm aging speed and a half, but I'll be remaining here.
Unfortunately, I won't be. I am on the last legs of my life, and I'm only 50. This is no age to die. Therefore, I need to pass this neighborhood on to someone.
I know what you're thinking. You would normally pass this down to the spouse. However, I'm not sure how much longer I'm going to last, so I would recommend passing it down to someone capable of running a neighborhood stress-free.
Are you meaning me? I don't even run the neighborhood, in there goes the neighborhood. Mr. Multiple and Miss Sunshine run it. Did you think of passing the neighborhood down to Lizzie or Othko?
Lizzie and I will look after the neighborhood for you, while Dad is resting to his full health.
Dad, Roscoe and I forbid you to pass into the spirit world. Not only are you only 50, but we're not ready to lose our dad.
We love you to absolute pieces, Dad. You've done so much for us, and we will take that with us for many generations to come.
I'm ready to pass on, but know that I will still be with you, if not in person, but in spirit.
Is there anything else you would like to say, my honey treacle sponge?
Love is found in the deepest epiphanies of your heart, and it can spark something very powerful beyond all understanding.
Say Darren, my honey blossom. How would you fancy a dinner tonight? I want to do something special for you.
That sounds lovely. Thank you very much.
Excellent. So when you're ready, let's go, now.
I can't imagine what's going to happen from here on in. Come on, my sweetness. Let's do something special for our dad.
Neither can I. Come on, we've got so much time and so little to do. Wait. Strike that. Reverse it.
So when you're ready, we will get going.
Say James, I can hardly imagine what Series 9 will bring.
Who knows, Donna? I can only imagine. Come on, let's get Millie and Joe, and we'll go and get a dinner.